So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind. And become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Dillion?
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get to you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it. Hold the heavy strike. Hold it. Hold your heavy.
Unleash the sword.
Must remember.
She can focus.
It's inside her.
The mirror.
Yes, it's building.
It's building.
Open.
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. Look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
close.
Who's that?
Who is it? Galena.
Where are you?
Do you hear, Senua? Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Defend yourself!
Yes, no.
She's ready.
You ready, Kate?
Remember your training.
He's down. Finish him. Finish him. Strike him.
He can read.
voices. The darkness has taken you. Galena and Simwa. Galena and Simwa.
You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses.
Gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Simba was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help, a little hope.
We're here to help you.
You need us.
There's a way in.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us.
That's it.
Shall we tell her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl. Oh, isn't she?
Look up.
So clever.
Did you miss us?
Oh, she did. She did.
We're back.
She's so glad we're back. Go
we
on.
Know which way to go. Look
go up. Go up. Go up into the mountain.
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No.